If your vacuum isn't doing a good job at sucking up the dirt on your floors, chances are it just needs a good cleaning. Start by emptying the canister in the garbage and pulling out the filter. In the sink, give the filter a thorough rinse. Then, set it on the counter to dry while you rinse out the canister. Set aside and let it dry overnight for best results.